Bobby Lashley were to beat down Drew McIntyre last night and help Miz win the WWE title, then Bobby Lashley would be given the first opportunity, the WWE Championship.
In other words, the honeymoon period for the WWE Championship reign of the Miz is officially over.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, he is the new United States Champion, the original bro, Riddle!
Joe, I guess the honeymoon period is just beginning for Riddle, the new United States Champion.
Yes, and much to my chagrin, I mean, he defied the odds in my predictions. And Riddle stands here tonight, our new United States Champion, Tom.
How good does that sound, Joe? The new United States Champion, Riddle, a guy who got brutalized almost on a weekly basis by Bobby Lashley. He could have quit, he could have turned around, he could have stopped, but Riddle kept fighting, and Riddle now has a reward in his possession.
Riddle taking advantage of the triple threat rules. I mean, those are the rules of the match.
Absolutely. Byron,
frankly, no, it doesn't matter who was pinned or submitted. The winner becomes the United States Champion. So now Riddle's got to face the man that he defeated last night in the triple threat match, John Morrison. And a lot of credit to John Morrison. He had to win a fatal four-way match from the Elimination Chamber kickoff show, even qualify for the title opportunity.